Liberty! Welcome to Mega Man Z3. We're going to neutralize the Reploid side. His name is Dr. Doppler. Using his neurocomputer, he's been able to suppress any abnormal behavior of the Reploids and prevent them from going berserk. Sounds like mind control and oppression to me. Many of the most advanced Reploids have gathered near their new mentor and founded Doppeltown, a perfect utopian community. Mind control. With Dr. Doppler guiding them, the world seems ready to enter a new golden age. After a few months, shit got real, yo. Mavericks, who was supposed to have been neutralized by the neurocomputer, suddenly appeared and began to riot. Hunter headquarters, all intelligence indicate that Dr. Doppler was the mastermind behind the invasion. The dick. Soon, the call went out to X and Zero to destroy the invading Mavericks and bring Dr. Doppler to justice. Gunter's X and Zero, dispatch! Hours later, emergency contact was made by the Maverick Hunter headquarters. This is Maverick Hunter. Maverick Hunter's headquarters. We're under attack from the Doppler force. All units return to base immediately and return fire. Not to be confused with the Reploids. Oh shit. Hang on. Let's try that again. So many enemies! Nothing we can't handle, X. Let's get going. We gotta stop their attack. Now Zero can double jump. And he can already mid-air dash. You're here. Ward said you'd gone missing. What's the current situation? That's not a status report. Mac. You've got Mac. Macric. Nah, never mind. Maverick.
You made it too easy for me, Nero. I am no longer a Maverick Hunter, but a member of the Doppler Army. You'll make a fine addition to our army once you are shown the true destiny of the Reploid race.
I'm not a Reploid.
Oh shit, you're right. Zero, you okay? Thanks for the hand, X. I'm okay. Was that Mac? I can't believe it. Seems like some of the hunters have gone Maverick too. Best to keep your guard up. Right. I'll go back and sweep the perimeter. I'll leave the rest to you. Be careful, Zero. Build something like that. And again, I don't know why they build half of the ones they do. Half of the Reploids they do. Looks like every... It's like every non-human Reploid becomes an enemy. Looks like we managed to stop their attack and made them retreat. It's a damage assessment for HQ. Repairs will take a while. HQ wants at least some of our forces counterattacking the Doppler army. One of us should remain here helping with the repairs, then. The other will go after Doppler's forces. Yes, and if things get rough in the field, we can always switch out. We better get moving. I'll head back to HQ. Call me if you need a hand. Good luck, Zero. I believe this is a feature that wasn't originally in the game. I can't remember, it's been so long. I could have played this as New Game Plus, but I chose not to. Certain ones that are important to get due to the nature of the way the game is structured. one, this guy's weapon is one of them. Oh, that's stupid. No matter, I got it. Now, the biggest difference between X and Zero is that Zero does not get upgrades. That's why he starts out with so many cool abilities. See his busters in here. Yes, I need this one. Who else? Frost Buffaloes. And I'm not sure, but it'll come. I think it's full catfishes. Yay. We should probably save some of those for X. already having trouble remembering what the other one weapon I need is. Oof. All right, because I fell that one time. Actually, I think this guy's weapon is for two. So it's fairly important that I get it. getting better, at least. I think I need to stop bothering with the sword. It's not worth it. Realized why I left. None, so I'm going to save speed. Right, I have a double jump. I forgot about that. I'm gonna give up. I'm pretty going pretty quiet during these. But, you know, yeah, I gotta concentrate. Not that concentrating is doing me any good. Damn it. Rumpf. the tail laser is so difficult to dodge? That was just being stupid. Compriado. What kind of ex? I'm pretty sure I should be talking right now. And, you know, I am right now. That's the point. I should be talking often during this fight, but I'm not because I can't think of anything to say while concentrating on the fight at the same time. I didn't press that. Choke on it, fuckface. You got Ray Splasher. Alright, we'll call it a video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Mega Man Z3. ETFN, for now.